Greetings, everybody. We are finally back. Welcome to Season 2 of The Oranges Show. Now, on Blue Dude's channel, because Blue Dude said we could air it here. Isn't that right, Blue Dude? Yes, I am totally Blue Dude. Yes, I am totally Blue Dude. And, I approve of this message. Thank you, Blue Dude, so much. We appreciate it. Now then, we do have some people returning. Introduce yourselves. Let's start with you, Ellie. Ellie, get over here. Now!
Hi! Hi, folks! How are y'all doing? Hi, I'm Ellie.
Send help. What?
I said, this helps with my, something,
I don't know. And we've also got Sonic returning. Come over here and say hello, Sonic.
Oh, hi!
You're very enthusiastic.
Yeah, I know, this is great! Hey, by the way, Oranges, I made you a title card for the show. Do you want to see it?
I mean, not really.
I mean, yes, of course I want to see it, Sonic.
All right, hold on. Stay right there.
Oh, boy.
Okay, hold on. Here it is. There we go. See it? Don't you love it? Read it. Read it out loud for the show.
To Orang's shoe. You couldn't spell Ta Orang's.
You spelled Ta Orang's shoe. It's The Oranges Show, you imbecile.
Alright, let me read the rest of this. Brought to you by the Department of Television of the Union of the Greater Regions of the Tripod Star System and its subsequent territories. So, let me get this straight, Sonic. You couldn't spell The Oranges Show right, but you could spell the Department of Television of the Union of the Greater Regions of the Trappist Star System, I can't say that all in one go, and its subsequent territories, you could spell that just fine.
Yup!
Shut up, Sonic.
Or what?
I'll show you or what. Hold on a second.
You wanna know or what? This is or what? Do you want this again, Sonic? Is this what you want? No, sir! Please, no!
Don't disobey me again.
Yes, sir.
Good. That's what I thought. Now, sorry about that, folks. On to the rest of the show. Isn't that right, Sonic?
Yes, sir.
Good. Alright, there we go. Sorry about that, folks. We promise it won't happen again. Anyways, stay tuned for our first segment, the brand new Storytime segment. Let's get started. One day, Sonic was just sitting minding his own business.
La 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 la! I'm minding my own business!
But then he remembered that he had disobeyed Orges earlier that... Earlier that what? Earlier that day. Orges, why are you laughing? Because. You want to know what his punishment was? Sure, what? And then Sonic was never heard from again. But sir, I'm right here. Shut up! This is story time! Yes, sir. Okay, I guess that's it. Now, on to sports. Welcome! What? Hello? Focus. Oh. Here we go. Okay. Welcome, one and all, to the Sport Championships! Woo! Sonic is about to make the final shot of the game. Let's see how things go. Wait, hold on. No, wait, no, that's out of focus! Darn it, wait, we've got this. Alright, there we go! Now he's in focus! Now he can make the final shot! Alright, Sonic. Remember, you are doing this not just for yourself, but for the Union. You got that? Yes, sir! I can do this! Alright. Alright, I can do this! Alright. Alright, Sonic, you can do this! You're doing this not for yourself, but for my country! Ah!
Oranges, you're good? I got this. Oh my god, Sonic, you did it!
Oh my goodness, he actually did it!
Did you see that, Sonic? You really did it! I did it! I got a touchdown! Wrong sport. Yeah! Touchdown! Woo! Yeah! Great. You did it! You did it! Not for yourself, but for your country! Yeah! So where's my gold medal? We don't believe in personal possessions here, Sonic. Of course! Right. How silly of me to forget. Now get out of here. What? Ah! Well, thank y'all for watching Season 2, Episode 1. I think that's where we're going to end it for this time. Thank y'all for watching, and have a good day.